In this video, I'm showing you how to transform this photo into something like this. Let's create the background first. Got this blue and orange color. Let's create the gradient. So this is where a light will come from, somewhere behind her. And then let's create a new layer on top of her. Create the clipping mask. Now let's select the color. Somewhere around orange. And select the general brush, bring the hardness down, bring these up, and just brush a little bit. Because a light is coming from the bottom, so this part will be a little bit lighter. I think also here. Let's see, also around here. And this part also. Do a little bit of her hair here, something like that. Maybe also this part, just a little bit. All right, now let's change the blending mode to screen, bring it down a little bit. That. Maybe a little bit more here. All right, let's create a new layer on top of her. Let's pick a little bit lighter color. Just click anywhere. And change the blending mode to screen. And stretch it a little bit. Like that. Maybe another one here. Blending mode to screen. And let's make the background a little bit lighter. Just do the same. Something like that. Put the screen again. A little bit smaller. All right, let's brush a little bit more. Put this a little bit down. And let's brush again. Put a little bit more color. Create a clipping mask again. Change the blending mode to screen. be a little bit lighter. Let's make even more lights. Get that background really glowing. Just duplicate the glowing layers. Move them around. Maybe this part was a little bit too much. Just brushed it away. Create a mask and take the black color and remove a little bit. Alright, so let's add some stars and clouds in the background. Paste the stars in the image. Change the blending mode to screen. Give it a little bit of blur. Maybe duplicate it, move it around. Alright, that is pretty much it. Thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe and see you on the next one.